We expect a lot out of the guys this spring. I expect great leadership out of Monheim, Neal, Svetina. I expect Bello and Walls to really, really step their game up and prove that they can be every down players for us. And we're expecting, again, great leadership. We're expecting great performance, and we're setting high standards, really high standards, for the guys this spring.
Well, to play outside linebacker at the University of Illinois, you got to be a very versatile athlete, in my opinion. We call them the hybrids because whether you play our Sam backer or whether you play our Leo backer, you've got to be able to play on your feet. You've got to be good against the run, whether it's in the perimeter with the stars or whether it's on the line of scrimmage with the Leos.
Playing linebacker here is, it's an unbelievable experience. There's a great tradition throughout the years, linebackers and Dana Howard, Jay Lehman, just numerous guys. And I think, myself personally and us linebackers, it's up to us to, uphold that tradition and keep it moving forward in a positive direction.